us a crushing blow. But our fleet was merely the tip of the spear. Their arrogance now brings them to our shores and into the very heart of the dragon.